Hello Internet, it's your boy Brother Shield.
This video is going to be an update from my previous video on multi-streaming to any platform using only your PS4 or Xbox One without any capture card. This also applies to PS5 and Xbox Series X, but I'll be using the Xbox One and PS4 for this example. But before I get into it, if you haven't already, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button and share this video with your friends. But without further ado, let's get on with the video. Now, I want to start with what they have changed with Aircast. In the previous version, you had to use your RTMP pool link, but that is no longer the case. You can now just copy and paste your stream key directly on the website and pretty much paste it in directly to Aircast. For now, this applies to DLive, Trovo, Thaler.tv, even OnlyFans fam.
You guys know what it is. This is a massive improvement, fam. Okay, yeah, continuing on.
Unfortunately, Aircast is no longer completely free. Many users, including myself, were against the complete shutdown of Aircast. I spoke to the administrators on Discord. Unfortunately, it was very difficult to maintain the service for free. The admins expressed that they wanted to shut down the service because it did affect their personal life. Long story short, after a long Discord chat with me and many users, the admins agreed to keep the service running, but with an added subscription model called Aircast Premium. This way they can keep the service going. However, this also means that you can only stream to one platform for free. If you're not a premium member, you can only restream to one platform at a time. This also applies to Facebook. If you're not a premium member, you cannot stream to Facebook. It's only £5 a month or $5 depending on which country you're in, so I would highly recommend supporting this thing. For most people, if you want to stream to just one platform like Trovo or DLive, then you just need the one. However, if you want to use a service like Restream with Aircast, then you need to become a premium member and also add your URL as well as your stream key, then you're golden. This service gives you one extra platform to stream to for free directly from your console. Once you've signed up and linked your Twitch account to Aircast, you then stream from your console to Twitch. Aircast will automatically pick up your Twitch stream, and then you use Aircast to restream your stream from Twitch to another platform, example Trovo or DLive. If you're using Restream, I would highly recommend you turn off Twitch in your Restream account. You do not want conflicting streams on your Twitch account. One last thing, if you want to add alerts, widgets, or any other extra add-ons to your stream using your console only, you have to use a service called Lightstream. This service allows you console streamers to add overlays and alerts while you're streaming directly to Twitch. So just a quick recap, you stream to Twitch, you use Lightstream with your alerts, you pull that stream from Twitch using Aircast and multi-stream or restream to other platforms. Now, unfortunately, Lightstream is no longer free to use, as back in the day, if you had an Xbox, you could stream to Mixer to Lightstream for free. But now that Mixer is gone, you now have to use Twitch. This sucks ass, but at least you get a 7-day free trial if you haven't used Lightstream already. This is only if you want your alerts, widgets, or any of your overlays in your stream. If you don't want any of these overlays or overlays, then you can pretty much skip this part. And that is all I have for you, ladies and gentlemen. This was pretty much a quick update on my previous old video on what's happening with Aircast. And I hope you guys liked this video. And if you haven't already, please again, make sure you hit that subscribe. And as always, guys, this has been your boy, Brother Shield. Take care. Peace. BitTube.tv